This is a synaptic amplifier, a mind control device specifically calibrated to interface with the hive. We're on the trail of the Baron called the Mindbender. Trace the original signal to a nearby cave. Let's check it out. Another amplifier. I need a minute to triangulate the signal's origin. Got the coordinates. The signal's coming from that crashed tomb ship. This one has a safeguard. I'll need a minute to disable it. The signal we're tracking now is from the source, the Mindbender. This guy's file says he's obsessed with creating his own throne world, like Crota and Oryx had. The Mindbender thinks he can create it by killing powerful beings, but that should only work for the Hive. Thank you. Commander get a throne world this big? Oh, Cade. Gotta go. This place is destabilizing. I want to think Cade can rest easy now that the throne world built from his death has been destroyed. Six names off our list. Only two left, then Aldrin. Maybe Petra or Spider has a lead on the Machinist and the Fanatic for us.